Now I'm here at Black and Nobel talking to Reason, also known as King Reason. What's good with you, Reason?
You already know it. During the weather, trying to stay out of the heat, but I'm back in Nobel, broad and airy.
Okay, Reason, you recently released your CD to people who don't know the name of your CD. Why did you give your CD that name?
Well, it's called Respect the King. And the reason why I called it Respect the King, because I had an old CD called King of the Hill. Because back where I'm from is called Hilltop, where I'm from. So I was the only person really doing music like that on a consecutive basis. So they told me to name that project King of the Hill. But since it got bigger than what it really was, and I started doing music otherwise, and they just was like, well, we'll call you a king. So I just named that project Respect the King because I worked at that and I worked so hard and stuff like that. So I just came to Respect the King. Respect me as an artist, respect my craft. So that's what I named. That's why I named Respect the King.
When exactly did you release the CD Respect the King, and why did your CD get pushed back? Wasn't it supposed to be released like early June, late May, something like that?
Well, yeah, I released it October in 2011 originally, but it was supposed to be dropped May 2011 or June 2011. But I had the original CD cover. The original CD cover, people didn't like it, and I didn't like it either. So people on my camp told me to get it done over like this, which is the better quality. So that was part of the problem. Plus I was reaching out to people in the studios and stuff like that, and I had to get the songs together. So it was, you know, plus I was being patient with this project. My other projects, I was being patient.
Okay, who exactly did you reach out to for the project? Like, what artists did you reach out to, Reason?
I reached out down there to everybody. Like, I reached out to Winslow, reached out to Gingy Miles, of course, you know my camp on that. I reached out to Lee Mazin. I really just did a track for Lee Mazin. That's the one that Lady Carson was on. But that track was originally for Lee Mazin. But, you know, things didn't go how it was supposed to go, so I just settled for less. But that was just one of the issues that I had to get the project together. Because I would do the song, lay it down, just send the emails out. And then when people were supposed to send the emails back, it never came back. Like, I sent it out to Ms. Wright from Stargirl, Stargirl Lady Red. I sent it out to Shawnee the Rapper. Sent it out to Ms. Hustle. And, you know, stuff never came back. But then that time, and during that time, I was waiting months and months at a time before I, you know, came back to me.
Ooh. Oh, wow. Do you have any features on Respect the King? If so, who are the artists? And is it anybody that you reached out to?
Oh, yeah.
Like your features?
Well, of course, my team, like Tan, Selfie, Shy, Gingy Miles, Lady Carson, Ruddy Rock from 8-Man, Deuce Gambino, Snap, East Boogie, they from 2K, they on it.
But
Jay Reed, Sherita, she the R&B singer out my camp. Shout out to Medicine and Chance from COA, they on my CD, on my project. And I reached out to a couple of producers like Sap the Beat Man, Enemy from Naughty Box Studio, G from the Works, they was on there. They helped me do something.
Okay, now that the artists that are on the project, do they have a copy of the CD, Respect the King? If so, did they give you any feedback? Like, what did they think of the CD?
They thought it was nice. They gave me compliments. And they said they respect my CD. And that's all I asked for. Only one that don't have is Rosie Bonds, Tuss. They was on the project. And they didn't get a copy yet, but that's what I'm working on now.
Okay. I know other people heard Respect the King. What type of feedback is Reason getting from the people? Is it good, bad? Like, what are the people saying about the CD?
Well, like, you know, I'm getting good feedback, and I'm getting respectful feedback. That's all I ask for. But, you know, everybody don't like this stuff, so here and there I hear negativity, but for the most part, they love the songs. They love the concept,
okay. So I'm giving
they love the music. They said I did a great job. They said this is my best project ever. So I'm just happy.
Okay, speaking of your best project ever, what did you do different for Respect the King, like, that you didn't do for your other CDs?
Well, it's patience. This one, I took a lot of time being patient. I didn't rush it. Usually when I do a project, I usually rush through it. It take me like 2 months to do it, a mixtape. This one, it took me like 6 months, being as though I wanted to work with a lot of different people that I didn't work with before. And that was something else that I did different. Like, I worked with a lot of different people, and R&B singers and stuff like that. So that's what I did different. And like I said, I was patient this time. I took my time doing it. And I did a lot of videos for the CD. So if y'all want to see the videos, go to youtube.com, type in Black Fat Movement, the number 6-1. So that's what I did definitely.
Okay. Who produced some of the songs on the Respect the King CD?
How Could You Hurt Me featuring Sharita, the R&B singer. G From The Works, he produced that record. Girl Get Your Roll On, that's produced by Shaq the Beatman. Always Have Respect For a King, that's produced by Enemy from Yachty Box Studio. So, he did that one, and he produced the record.
Okay, Reason, what is your favorite song on the CD?
I got a couple different ones, like Get Your Grind On, featuring Sharita, Always Have Problems, Always Have Respect For a King, featuring Metal from COA, Rest in Peace To My Hood, featuring Chance, Deuce Gambino and Taz, Them Boys From The 215, featuring Ready Rock, Deuce Gambino and Taz, It's Black Fat Movement, featuring Self-Made Shine, Taz, Fat Boy and Winning Free, shout out to Free Fat Boy, featuring Sharita, They Bought Me a Dog, that's one of my favorite joints. Two Kinds of Two Care, featuring Snack, East Boogie, they like my top favorite ones from the project.
Okay, when the people gave you feedback, what were their favorite songs off of Respect the King CD?
Always Had Problems, that's one of their favorite. Fat Boy, I Want It Free, that's one of their favorites. It's Black Flag Movement, that's one of their favorites. Get Your Grind On is one of their favorites. The Boys From The 215. No one that I did, that's one of their favorites. Oh, Thank God I Got A Beautiful Life. They always talk about that one because they said there's no cursing on that one. So I get a lot of feedback for that song. But for the most part, they like most of it.
Okay. How about my favorite is R.I.P. To The Hood.
Oh yeah. Featuring Jenji Miles. They always talk about that one.
And you also did a video for that one, and video was awesome.
Yeah, when I did the video for it, it was crazy. It was like back in May. It was raining outside, and I put the whole hood out. It was just crazy. We stood out in the rain and finished shooting it. You don't know too many black people that stand out in the rain for some video shoot, but for that record, they did that one. And that one is actually the most important record that everybody enjoyed. They like that one. It was dedicated to everybody who passed away.
Yeah, it's very meaningful, and a lot of people can relate to it because everyone has lost someone in their life. So I really enjoyed that song and also the video.
Yeah, shout out to all the features that was on it because they actually did a good job on it. The whole song, I love the whole song. Everybody. And the video is crazy.
Okay, how can the people get the Respect the King CD? How can the people reach you, Reason?
You can reach me on Twitter at ReasonGMV. That's ReasonGMV. Facebook, ReasonGMV. And you can come to Black and Nobel, come pick up the copy of Respect the King on Broad and Mary. You can hit me on Twitter and Facebook, and I'll bring it to you personally, or just get in contact with me, I'll bring it to you. And download on thatpip.com, type in Reason, Respect the King, not the Respect the King. Type it in the box, it'll pop right up, you can download it on there. And like I said, just hit me, contact me on Facebook and Twitter, or we'll exchange numbers, whatever, I'll bring it to you. But like I said, come to Black and Nobel and Broad and Mary. And get a copy out of this.
Well, it's always great talking to you, Reason, and good luck on your CD, Respect the King.
Thank you. I really appreciate it. Shout out to everybody that's supporting me. I really appreciate it. And look forward to some more music in the future.